Hello, I'm Matthew from Nussknacker, and today I would like to introduce you to what Nussknacker can do and how it can benefit your work. Nussknacker makes working with real-time data as easy as working with static data in spreadsheets. It handles all the complexities of technologies like Kafka and Flink, so you can focus solely on the data. You might be wondering, what kind of problems can Nussknacker solve? It's particularly useful for applications involving real-time data actions. Imagine scenarios where you need to make immediate decisions based on incoming data, like detecting fraud, determining the next best offer for a customer, or deciding whether to grant credit. The common pattern here involves delivering input data to an algorithm, performing some filtering, enriching the data using external sources or machine learning models, and then computing the final result. Let's dive into a live example to see how these concepts translate into Nussknacker features. I have prepared a straightforward yet illustrative real-time marketing campaign algorithm for the telecom industry. This algorithm processes call data records, CDRs for short, where each event corresponds to a customer's call. It consists of four main steps. First is event ingestion. We start by ingesting events from the Kafka CDRs topic. These events contain minimal information, just four fields. Pay attention to the caller number field, as we will use it in the next step. Second is fetching customer profile. In this step, we call an external OpenAPI service to retrieve the customer profile using the caller number. This service provides us with valuable data, such as the customer's name and age, which we store in the customer info variable. Third is filtering by age. Since our marketing campaign targets customers aged 25 to 35, we filter out those who fall outside this range. This step ensures our messages reach the right audience. And last is sending marketing messages. Finally, we send the tailored marketing message to the SMS gateway queue, which would be then processed by SMS gateway and sent to the customer. Such a scenario can be deployed with a simple click of the deploy button. After clicking deploy, the scenario should be ready to process data in a minute. Now that we have seen an example of how Nussknacker can be used in a real-time marketing scenario, let's step back and look at the bigger picture. There are six key points we believe are essential when building algorithms for real-time data actions. First is accessibility for domain experts. Real-time domains shouldn't be exclusive to programmers only. Often domain experts conceptualize these algorithms. With Nussknacker, domain experts can use prefabricated blocks to build algorithms without needing to delve into the complexities of Kafka, Flink, or our observability subsystem. These blocks are flexible and can be customized using formulas, similar to spreadsheet formulas, but geared towards JSON data structures. Second is rapid experimentation. Developing these algorithms often involves a lot of experimentation. It's crucial to have a short iteration time for implementing changes, deploying, and seeing results. With Nussknacker, this iteration time can be under a minute. For example, we can very easily modify our marketing campaign to target only those customers whose age is between 25 and 30. Changes should be applied in a minute or so after clicking deploy, which could be seen on a metrics dashboard. Third point is observability. Effective experimentation requires insights beyond just technical metrics, like throughput or Kafka topics lag. Nussknacker includes a built-in monitoring subsystem that provides detailed insights into the internal behavior of your scenarios, such as the count of events per scenario step. Fourth is productivity features. For low-code solutions to be practical, they must offer features found in professional developer tools. Nussknacker Designer includes syntax checking, code completion, versioning, debugging, and testing support. Fifth point is data enrichment. Often, the initial data stream is very limited, like our CDRs with only four fields. Nussknacker supports four types of enrichment: SQL, OpenAPI, machine learning, and decision table. For instance, we used an OpenAPI service to enrich CDRs with additional customer information, like the caller's name and age, which we stored in the customer info variable. And here we have reached the final point: robust architecture. Nussknacker's foundation is built on robust platforms like Kafka, Flink, and Kubernetes, ensuring exceptional throughput, horizontal scalability, resilience, and high availability. This concludes our overview of Nussknacker. For more information, or if you have any questions, please visit our website nussknacker.io or contact us via email. Thank you!